The Ross was a «brass-era» gasoline automobile manufactured in Detroit, Michigan from 1915 to 1918. It had a Herschel Spillman V8 engine with body styles including sedans and town cars. The vehicles are now considered antiques.